An 82-year-old woman found buried in her backyard earlier this year, we've learned was beaten and stabbed to death. The Clark County Coroner's Office making that determination today, ruling her death a homicide. 82-year-old Lucille Payne lived in this home on Shorebreeze Drive in the northwest part of town near Rampart and Lake Mead. Police discovered her body back in April. Neighbors at the time told us the house seemed empty for years.